where people work for money. But people who are rich and famous, who are business owners, investors, who are earning big in life, they don't work for money. Actually, the money works for them, and that is called as passive income. And 5% people in life work for passive income. 95% people work for active income. And that is why I'm trying to say, whatever you are doing today, start thinking, if you want to work for money, or you want money to work for you after some time, you need to first change your thought of thinking. And that is the mindset which I'm trying to address right now. I took 21 years and made a mistake in my life working for active income. And even what I could not achieve in 21 years, I have achieved in 7 years only because of the change in my thought right now and started working for passive income. Over.
Sorry, one second.
And this is what I'm not saying. The biggest financial guru, Mr. Robert Kiyosaki, is saying, if you want to earn wealth in life, do not work for money. Let the money work for you. Over. Now, how does we generate passive income? In today's time, if I talk about the future, what is going to happen in the next 1 year? All of us have seen the pandemic. Last 15 months have been very bad for many people. But people who are working in passive income, they have grown. But what about the common man? The future is uncertain today. Over.
Sir, dobara, please.
What I'm saying is, yes. Where is the future? What's the future tomorrow?
Yes.
If actually the pandemic is going to continue for 1 year, 2 years, the future of all individuals who are working for money is going to be uncertain. But for people who are going to let money work for them, their life will still be fantastic, amazing, extraordinary. Over.
Yes. നമുക്കറിയാം ഈ കൊറോണ ക്രൈസിസ് ഒക്കെ ആയിരുന്നു ആ സമയത്ത് ജോയിൻ ചെയ്ത് വരുമാനത്തിലേക്ക് എത്തിയ ഒരുപാട് ആളുകളുണ്ട് ഈ ഒരു ബിസിനസ്സിൽ സോ ഇവിടെ നമുക്ക് നമ്മുടെ ഈ ഓരോ സാഹചര്യത്തിനെ മറികടക്കാനായിട്ട് നമുക്ക് വരുന്ന നമ്മുടെ വെല്ലുവിളികൾ നമ്മുടെ മുമ്പിൽ വരുന്നുണ്ട് ബട്ട് അതിനെ ഓവർകം ചെയ്യാൻ നമുക്ക് അവിടെ സൊല്യൂഷൻസ് ഉണ്ട് സോ ഇപ്പത്തെ ഒരു സാഹചര്യത്തിൽ നമുക്ക് ഇതേ ഒരു സാഹചര്യത്തെ ഈ ഒരു വലിയ ക്രൈസിസിനെ മറികടക്കാൻ നമ്മുടെ മുമ്പിൽ നമ്മളെല്ലാം ഭാഗ്യം ചെയ്ത ആളുകളാണ് അതുകൊണ്ടാണ് നമ്മൾ ഈ ഓൾറെഡി ഈ ഒരു ഇൻഡസ്ട്രിയിൽ വന്നിരിക്കുക സോ ഈ ഡയറക്ട് സെല്ലിംഗ് ഇൻഡസ്ട്രിയിൽ വന്ന ആളുകൾക്ക് തീർച്ചയായിട്ടും ഈ ഒരു സാഹചര്യത്തെ വളരെ ഈസി ആയിട്ട് മറികടക്കാൻ സാധിക്കും ഓവർ
Thing. Last 15 months, a lot of people have got financial problems, but people who are working in direct selling industry have got no problems. And how does this industry work? Today in your daily consumption in the house, you know, you require products like soap, toothpaste, shampoos, hair oil, tea, cooking oil. We require all these products for house and we are buying it from the market, from the famous brand. And this company has a network of products providing the products to you through this network. Company appoints C&F, stockist, distributor, retailer, and then you go and buy the product from the shop at MRP. Companies spend a lot of money on advertisement, TV, magazines, newspaper, hiring your favorite film stars, sports personalities, and giving them a lot of money. What I'm trying to say is, if you want to become a millionaire, you want to convert your household expense into savings, into part-time income, and then creating wealth, then you have to eliminate the middleman. And that is what direct selling says out here. It becomes direct. When you buy direct from the company, if you buy direct from the company, either online or offline, then all these middlemen are removed from the system. And once they are removed, a lot of money that was given to them is saved by the company. Earlier, your expense was income for these people. They were making money. Today, when you start buying directly, your expense can convert into income, big income, because all this money that is saved by the company is redistributed as a margin to the customer so that he changes his life and he starts earning passive income. It could be savings, it could be extra income, or it could be big income. Over.
So, Garija, 10-15 മാസങ്ങളായിട്ട് ഒരുപാട് എല്ലാ മോസ്റ്റ്ലി ആളുകളുടെ ലൈഫിൽ വലിയ പ്രതിസന്ധിയാണ് ഉണ്ടായിരുന്നത് ബട്ട് ഡയറക്ട് സെല്ലിംഗ് ഇൻഡസ്ട്രി